Let us now praise the carpenter and the things that he made, and the way that he lived by the tools of the trade. Well, I can still hear his hammer singing ten penny time, working by the hour till the day that he died. Oh, he was tough as a crowbar, he was quick as a chisel, fair as a plain log and true as a level. He was straight as a chalk line, he was right as a rule, he was square with the world, he took good care of his tools. Lord, he worked his hands in wood from the crib to the coffin with a care and a love you don't see too often. And he built boats out of wood, big boats, working in a shipyard, mansions on a hill, and a birdhouse in the backyard. He was tough as a crowbar, he was quick as a chisel, as a plain log and true as a level. He was straight as a chalk line, he was right as a rule, he was square with the world, he took good care of his tools. Down a tree for is worth doing it right. Don't the Lord love a 2x4? And if you asked him how to do something, he'd say, just like Noah built the ark, you got to hold your mouth right, son, and never miss your mark. You'd be tough as a crowbar, you'd be quick as a chisel, fair as a plain Lord, and true as a level. Straight as a chalk line, you'd be right as a rule, you'd be square with the world, you'd take good care of your tools. You'd be tough as a crowbar, quick as a chisel, fair as a plain Lord, and true as a level. You'd be straight as a chalk line, you'd be right.